a typical group lesson at Riding to the Top might have three riders in it, three horse leaders, so one person in charge of each horse. And then we may or may not have one or two sidewalkers with each of those riders.
They're not just working on horse handling skills. They're working on social skills, eye contact, direction following, literacy skills, gaming. The way they can weave it in effortlessly is amazing to me.